morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our episode of Chinese Lanterns. I'm Bei, and this is my partner, Xiaoming.
And we are currently now in Hwa Chong Institution, an academy in Singapore, and rich in Chinese culture. It's established in 1919 by the Chinese merchant Tan Kah Kee.
Mr. Lee, how are you involved in this project?
Basically, I received an email, okay, from one of the ex-teachers in Hwa Chong. And then basically I got in contact with her, and she asked about this collaboration. So I thought, why not? Okay, it's a good opportunity for the two sides to actually interact.
Mr. Lee, I believe our friends out there will be very interested about Chinese New Year. Can you give us a brief introduction about this festival?
For us, the Chinese, okay, the Chinese New Year is one of the most, it's also called the Spring Festival, and it's one of the most important dates of the year. Okay, it lasts usually for about 15 days and beginning on the first day of the lunar month of the Chinese calendar. Okay, for the Chinese, we actually make use of the lunar calendar, which is we follow the moon's cycle. Okay, and the holiday period ends with the Lantern Festival, which falls on the 15th day of the month.
Okay, let's continue.
We are very fortunate today to have with us a senior art teacher from our school, Mr. Quek, who will tell us the significance of the red packets used in the Chinese lantern construction. Mr. Quek, please.
各位大家好, 根据传统, 在华人新年的时候, 长辈都会, 派红包给, 后辈, 基本上这个红包就是, 所谓的压岁钱, 压岁钱, 然后, 在农历新年的年除夕晚上, 长辈会就是把红包, 交给就是子女们, 就是孩子们, 然后, 孩子们会把这个红包就是收藏在身上, 配在身上, 或者放在, 睡觉前, 把它放在枕头底下, 这是我们所说的所谓的压岁钱。
So Mr. Quek, do you mind sharing with our audience that why did the Chinese has choose to use red as the color to color all their red packets and the lanterns?
这主要的原因是因为华族, 就是把红色当作是一个很吉利的颜色, 不管是在 喜庆的所谓婚宴上啊, 或者是一般的华族的传统节日上啊, 都采用红色, 这代表吉利, 大吉大利的意思。
So Mr. Quek, he also tell us that how much would the Chinese usually put in the red packets when give it to their younger children or to others?
这个一般上呢就是衡量每一个家庭的那个经济能力哦，一些家庭比较富裕的人呢，他们包上的红包的数额里面的金额就会比较多啊。一般上我们是怎么样采取，就是以双数吉利，双数的，我们不采取单数的哈、哦，就是数额的，就钱就是钱数。一般上我们是以八发或者是怎么样啊，就是所谓的双数的那个数额为基础。
So thank you, Mr. Quek, for your valuable time in accepting our interview. Thank you very much.
哎，谢谢。
没有，有需要的话，有些地方要支的话，里面你要开塞一张卡纸进去，有没有？
我那种要比较硬的。
啊，找一个什么马尼拉卡什么卡啊，卡一个这样的塞子啊。弄 normal 的，弄 bank 卡。
Hi, I'm Joseph.
I'm Kevin.
And I'm Gordon. So our role in this project is mainly to make these lanterns using the red packets given out during Chinese New Year.And so we hope to share this with our counterparts in Northern Ireland.
The Chinese Lantern Festival is celebrated on the 15th day of the Lunar New Year and is not to be confused with the Mid-Autumn Festival.
In ancient times, the lanterns were very simple because only the emperor and nobleman had large holding ones. Traditionally, the date ones served as a day for love and matchmaking. Other popular activities at this festival include eating tang yuan, a sweet rice dumpling soup,and guessing lantern riddles, often messages of love.
This is the end of our presentation, and here are all our crew and cast that we involved in this project. We would like to wish you a prosperous new year ahead.
恭喜发财，新年快乐！
可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，可